everybody, it's me again, Coach Morgan. So glad to be at the banquet, even though I'm not really there. It's really cool being able to do these videos nowadays. Technology has gotten so much better. So I'm here now to present challenge awards. I made a paper plates award for the challenge kids. I had them on Mondays and a few Sundays, and I really liked overseeing their workouts and making sure they were working hard and trying their best at practice. So the challenge also gets to pick out a piece of candy. I have Sour Patch Kids, you know, I have Swedish Fish, Bubblegum, Ring Pops, Pixie Six, their choice. Just an array of assortment of different things. I would like to say, challenge, I am so proud of you guys this season. You have worked hard and improved so much. I am shocked at all the JO cuts that you've gotten and all the BB cuts. I love the group's enthusiasm, hard work, and effort. I have to say, challenge group is definitely one of the most driven groups I've ever coached. And I really appreciate that, and I hope they all come back next year and are together as a group, working hard, pushing themselves again, striving for more BB cuts, JO cuts, potentially national cuts and A cuts. Let's just keep working our way up. These kids do a great job making sure their technique is really good as well. So I'll get started. I'm gonna go, if everyone wants to come up and line up at the front, I think that's how we'll do it. And then what I'll do is I'll just, I'll say the award, and while you're getting it, Coach Sandy and Coach Brian will actually hand you your awards. So here we go. The first award is going to go to Miss Elizabeth Burgess. She is our most positive swimmer. No matter what happens in a race, it's always hard to constantly improve, and Elizabeth's done a great job improving, but she doesn't get down on herself when she does something incorrectly or needs to work on something. She just works harder in practice. She's so, so positive no matter what happens. If she messes up a flip turn or a dive, she doesn't let it get her down. She focuses on, okay, I know where I need to improve. I know where I need to get better. Okay, on to my next race. And we love how positive she is. So she gets our most positive award. The next award is our Smiley Award. This goes to Miss Anna Dipley, who is always, always smiling. If you've seen Anna around the pool, or if you haven't seen Anna around the pool or know who she is, you can spot her from a mile away because she's over there smiling and grinning. And I love that Anna's always so happy in practice and working hard. So Anna gets our Smiley Award. Our next award is Solid as a Rock. This person comes to practice, works hard, always tries their best, and is just a solid swimmer. And this goes to Mia. Mia does a great job working hard, trying her best, and just kicking butt in races. She is our Solid as a Rock Award winner. Our next award is our Speed Racer Award. This person goes to Eli. Eli does a fabulous job racing. He gets in the pool and he just turns it on. He go, 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 go. His race, his arm speed looks great. If you ever need to watch him in his backstroke, he flies through that water. Eli is our Speed Racer Award and did a great job this season. Our next award is to the best hugs. This girl comes to practice and not only does she get in and try her best and work hard and have a smile on her face, but she also makes sure that everyone knows how caring she is. She gives the best hugs. She'll come up to me and be, Coach Morgan, thank you so much for your advice, or thank you for being our coach, and gives me a hug. And I really appreciate that as a coach. It's a great reminder to me of how impactful this is to kids. And Sophia, Miss Sophia, does a great, great job being positive and happy and showing love. And we really appreciate that. Our next award is Silent But Deadly. This person can be very quiet and might kind of fly under the radar, but when she gets in that pool, she attacks and she goes. She got a JO cut, and it was like, oh my goodness, that was awesome. And this goes to Miss Allie, Miss Allie Gunzerig. Allie is awesome listener, always driven, and she pushed herself a lot this year, and it's really showed in how well she swam at regionals and in all of the dual meets as well, and what she's going to swim like at JL's. So we really love how well she does in the water and how she leads it on the pool. Our next award goes to Miss Anya Hoy. She is our prettiest turns award. She does a great job doing her flip turns. She snaps her legs over and she pushes off that wall in a tight streamline. I've used her multiple times this year as an example to kids, and her turns are incredible. And she will just be a great swimmer next year, great asset to the team, very driven as well. And we're hoping to get J.O. next year. And as long as she keeps up these great turns, once she gets that speed going, she'll get it. Congratulations, Anya. Our next award actually goes to two boys, and this is our Stick Together Award, and I'm hoping they get bubblegum because they really stick together the whole time. And that goes to Mr. Gavin and Atticus. They do a great job at practice pushing each other. They are in the same lane, and then they'll race each other at the end of practice when we do sprint sets. And they always try and push each other and go faster. And ooh, breaststroke, you know, one may be better than the other, but they're always pushing each other. And we really like that they stick together. They definitely are really best friends, and we appreciate that camaraderie at practice. Our next award is Most Improved Award. Most Improved goes to Nicholas Minkin, by far. Nicholas, I had Nicholas last year in my group, and he did great, always goal-driven and working hard. But this year, he's dropped so much time. He's making JOs. He's asking how to improve and get better. He goes above and beyond at practice, always asking if he can leave the lane or go first heat and really race people that push him. And so he gets our Most Improved. His technique looks so much better as well. Congratulations, Nicholas. Our next award is our Goofy Award. This girl, Miss Ava Jolie Purcell, lights up the room when she walks in. She makes sure if people are nervous or anxious or worried about something, she makes sure to just be goofy. People call her Chicken. It's really funny. She loves it. They have nicknames for each other. At regionals, they do silly things like make up handshakes and dances, and they start doing funny little voices. And so Ava Jolie always leads that goofy group, and we appreciate that, especially at swim meets when it can be so overwhelming. Ava Jolie definitely is like, hey guys, no worries, like, let's have fun. And so I really appreciate that from her. Our next award is our Tough as Nails Award. This person goes to a guy who's 8 years old and has been pushing himself and being so tough and mighty in the water that he got a JO cut for 10 and unders. So he'll be going to JOs the next 3 years. And this goes to Jaren Schwartz. He is one of those tough cookies that really pushes himself, and he has a lot of untapped potential as well. He does a great job racing his opponents and really pushing himself, and I'm excited to see what the future holds. Our next award is the Rising Star Award. The Rising Star Award goes to Natasha. Natasha is one of those swimmers. She's very tall and lean and just is built like a swimmer. She also has a ton of untapped potential. She works hard in practice, very determined, and I feel like as she continues to swim, she will only get better and better and better to where she's going to be reaching for BB cuts and JO cuts, and eventually in junior high, middle school, high school, she will be one of those rock-solid swimmers that the coaches can count on to swim fast. And she is our rising star. Our next award is our last award, actually, is to the Kick Queen. The Kick Queen goes to Miss Olivia Miller, who, you know, has had some ear problems, but it doesn't bother her. She still wants to work hard and try her best. No matter what, she'll be like, Coach Morgan, my ear's really bothering me today. Is there something I could do? And I'm always like, yes, dry land and kicking. And I love that she's really determined. She goes, okay. And she'll kick the whole practice where she'll do dry land. And I love to see that determination from a young girl and a young swimmer. It shows that they are not ready to give up and they're ready to keep pushing. And Olivia it for our challenge group. I hope everyone's enjoying the banquet, and I encourage you to swim this summer in long course and come to clinics. I'm excited to see what the future holds, and I will see you all next year.